trying to capture in this film was an essence of the love that giraffes hold for each other. We're trying to take an embodiment of the passion, the bestial feelings that these two animals, or three animals, or four in this case, would have for one another.
Well, the giraffe is a very social creature. It's a very sexually social creature. This is how they commune and how they communicate generally. Whereas people would talk to each other, giraffes will have sex with each other. Now, this position would indicate anger because it's more abusive and rough than the previous.
Well, first we brought the film to Cannes, and to be perfectly honest, it didn't fare very well there. The Toronto Film Festival, it dive-bombed. Coupe d'Or, France. Yeah, it wasn't received very highly there either, but we maintain that love that we have for giraffes and the love they have between each other in the interspecies and intraspecies. I'm bringing sexy
back. Yeah. Looks like this guy's finishing up. Now, unlike people, giraffes rarely fall asleep afterwards, as they must maintain alertness for predators.
In terms of camera angles, we try to really get in there, just get the shots from behind, from the front, from inside.
Push me, and then just hurt me, till I get my satisfaction, satisfaction, satisfaction.
Giraffes are excellent to work with, any time, any place, anywhere.
Well now, we call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about. You should know about. You should know about.
Take off your pants.